The Denver Broncos were able to take care of business on Sunday night. They defeated the Indianapolis Colts in Week 1 of the regular season 31-24 at Sports Authority Field at Mile High. The league's most dangerous passing game is found in Denver, and future Hall of Fame quarterback Peyton Manning leads the way for his team. One of Manning's favorite targets is fourth-year tight end Julius Thomas. In the game against the Colts, Thomas hauled in 7 catches for 104 yards and 3 touchdowns. It was the third 100-yard game of his career, and the first time Thomas had 3 touchdowns in a single game. Thomas was simply dominant against the Colts, and his performance begs the question, has Thomas become the best tight end in the league? Let's take a look to find out.